Alright guys, let's take a look inside the Philips CDI. Even though Philips manufactured different CDI systems, the basic architecture or the main components like the main CPU and the graphics processor always have to be the same, you know. And unfortunately I can only show you this model. Well, if you remove this top cover here, the main components you can see are here the power supply on the left, the CD drive on the right here, and this is the digital video cartridge. It goes right here, you know, this is like a digital video cartridge slot. So let's remove this one, and the cartridge sits right here in this basket. I already removed the screws, you know, so we can just lift this one up to reveal the main components or the main board of the system. Well, let's start off. This is the connector for the digital video cartridge right here. This here is the main CPU of the Philips CDI. It is the so-called SCC68070, and it is based on the Motorola 68000 CPU, which is for example inside the Jaguar or the Genesis or Sega Mega Drive, you know. So it is based on the Motorola 68000 CPU, but it also has a few enhancements and so on. And this is the reason why it is branded, you know, with the Philips logo, and it's called SCC68070. And it's running at 15.5 megahertz, and it is a 16 or 32-bit CPU. So some of the instructions or components are 16-bit, or most of them, and some of them are 32-bit. And yeah, as the main CPU, it is responsible for all the main game logic and stuff like that, and it's just the main brain of the system, you know. Well, right here we have the Motorola XCD212. It's actually, you know, this is the display or the graphics processor, or it is called the display and system controller. So it is responsible for displaying the video output, you know, all the graphics and stuff like that, and also for controlling the system. Earlier models actually have as the display and system controller the so-called SCC66470, and later models like this here have the so-called MCD212. I'm not really sure why it is called XCD in this model, but usually it's called MCD212. And it's a basic display CPU, you know, graphics processor. It can, you know, display at around 32,768 colors at the same time on screen and so on. It's nothing too special, really. It's just a pretty basic graphics processor. Right here we have the video encoder chip. As the name suggests, or as it says on the chip, it's responsible for encoding the video files and so on. And yeah, right here we have the ROM chip, which says CDI210. This is the model of the system and revision 1.1. So this one holds the main system software, which you see at the system startup, you know, and the BIOS itself. Well, what we have here, it's a little bit hidden, but this tiny chip here, which says Motorola XCD221. This is the sound chip of the system, and it's a basic 16-bit sound chip, which is capable of producing 8 channels of sound at the same time. So it's really nothing too special as well. This one as well says XCD, and I knew, you know, I read my sources that it is actually called MCD221, so I don't really know why it is called XCD in this system. So if you know it, please post it in the comments, of course. So yeah, that's about it. Now we have the main components out of the way. I guess this is the main system RAM right here. The Philips CDI has 1 megabyte of main memory, so nothing too special right here. And this one is also pretty interesting. I'm not sure if I can show it to you right now. It's pretty difficult, but this one says lithium battery, so this is like for battery backup. You can store your save data and your settings of the system inside the system. You don't have to buy some sort of memory card, you know, So this one is responsible for providing the energy for the main memory chips, you know, for holding the data of your save games and stuff like that. And yeah, there's also this tiny Motorola chip as well, which says XC, you know, 419, I don't know. And I unfortunately don't know what this chip is responsible for. So if you know it, please post it in the comments. So yeah, that's about it. This is the Philips CDI, the interior design. I hope you like this video, guys. As always, feel free to post comments, rate and subscribe, and see you next time.